police are evacuating residents near an active shooting situation in Pittsburgh's Garfield neighborhood. According to Pittsburgh Public Safety, the shooting is unfolding in the 4800 block of Broad Street and North Matilda Street. The sheriff's office said the suspect turned violent and started shooting when deputies went to the address to serve an eviction notice.